Hey guys, it's me, River Studios, and I'm back again with another LEGO Star Wars video for you guys. And today we're going to be checking out the Han Solo Brickhead. This is from Star Wars A Solo, or this is from Star Wars A Solo Story? Or is it Solo A Star Wars Story? I'm pretty sure. Okay, Solo A Star Wars Story. Anyways, so taking a look at it, the Brickhead's pretty nice, and we got a pretty nice box. I believe this retails for $10 American and $12 US, and yeah, it's got 141 pieces, set 41608, and let's jump right into it, take a look at the Brickhead, take a look at the box, and then I'll give you my final thoughts. Okay, so taking a quick look at Han Solo, the plate that he's on has no writing, just a couple studs to interlock him in there, and that looks pretty good. On the side of his leg, you can see what looks to be like a holster, gun holster. His gun's pretty cool. It's brick built. It's about four pieces, and I like it a lot. There's the arm positioning there. You can see the nice print for the torso and the nice belt detailing there. And there's also a print on the shoulder. Oh. Then you got some ears, and then you got the ears, and just some really nice overall hair detailing. They did a great job getting the aesthetic of his hair just right. And yeah, they did a good job with that. And then you just got the regular Brickhead eyes. There's not much to talk about with this figure. He looks pretty good. I really like how they got the hair again. And the jacket on him looks great. And the holster is in the correct place, which is awesome. And the belt detailing, obviously amazing. And you do get two printed pieces in this set. So if you're looking for printed pieces in these Brickheads, you do get two of them. Anyways, guys, let's now take a look at the box. Okay, so now taking a look at the box, you can see you got all the stats, the Star Wars. This is Brickhead number 39. You can see the printed piece at the top. Because he's also supposed to come with Chewbacca, and that Chewbacca gets a lot of hate, but maybe we'll pick him up. We'll see. You got the Han Solo, what it's based off on the side. Ooh. And just, yeah, Lego. I did actually get this on sale in California for $6. It was originally $10 US, and I got it for $6. So that's pretty awesome. For $6, this is a great Brickhead to get. And if it's on sale at your LEGO store or a Target near you, definitely go pick it up. Because $6, six American dollars for this is amazing. I'm pretty sure when I was there, I paid like $6 for a soda. So, I mean, like, don't drink a soda and you can get this. Usually, Lego's not as much as a soda. Anyways, so that's pretty cool. But anyways, guys, I think that's about it for this. I'm going to jump into the final thoughts. Okay, so this is about it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this. Obviously, these are going on sale, so go get these. This is a cool thing to have. And even if, like, you don't even want the figure, like, it's good for parts. You can get some printed pieces, and that's pretty cool. But yeah, other than that, I don't have much to say about this set other than there's some good deals on it, and even at full price, this is worth it. So, yeah, go pick up a Han Solo Brickhead, because this is the only one. And I've heard that the Brickhead thing going on later on this year, they might shut it down, they might not. Like, I've heard lots of different things. I don't know if there's an exact statement. I'm not completely sure, but yeah, anyways, make sure to pick up a Brickhead Han Solo if you haven't already, especially since in some locations they're on sale. That's about it, guys. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you are notified every time I upload. But with that, this video is over.